Hi guys, I'm Lana.
Hi, I'm Ashlyn.
And this is the Second Breakfast Club. And today we're doing a subscriber appreciation because it was requested recently, but I had also been eyeing it since it came out. So it's kind of nice that you guys requested something that we were thinking of already doing.
Yes.
So today we're doing, do you know BTS? BTS Moments number 9 from BTS Being BTS. We've been doing a lot of their videos lately because they're nice and like concise and right in our time frame and just awesome. So hopefully this one is also awesome.
Yes.
Ready?
Ready.
3, 2, 1, go. Already pretty awesome, to be honest. The font's even right.
I would watch this.
I know. This would be the best show ever. Let's be real, this is the best show ever.
Already watching it, yeah.
All these couch moments.
You know BTS?
Do you?
You don't know. 안녕하세요.
Do you? You know
피땀 눈물?
Do you?
Do you know
각폭? Do you?
You know 율무 아빠?
Do you?
Do you know 보아?
Do you?
You know 아이유?
2013년 6월 14일 지민이와
한국에
일지. 오늘은
Valentine's Day. Oh, that's my favorite run.
Wait, 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 wait.
This is
the
blue shirt, isn't it? Yeah. Cereal Sugar's team had a much harder job.
얼마 전에 제가 뮤비뱅크에서 트윗 한 걸 봤었어요.
네, 제가 뮤비뱅크 치는데 자르지 말아요.
대접하고 싶었는데 이렇게
봐봐요.
인진을 통해 저 얘기하고 있잖아요. 네. 그래요, 안 그래요? 잘못했어요, 안 잘못했어요?
Did you go to bed? 엄마, 화이팅! 시비, that was totally intentional.
We saw a different angle of this.
I love J-Hope.
I want someone to love me the way J-Hope loves his butt.
I know.
How Jungkook probably loves his butt. Every member's butt.
All of their butts, yeah.
Yeah, what is this eating? Is that a burrito? It looks delicious. Ooh.
He looks so happy.
And he's got one too! Yeah, they must be burritos.
Yeah. Oh, you're gonna do it! Oh, I'm easy to
I'd settle for someone loving me as much as they love those burritos. He says, this is fashion.
Oh my god.
저랑 진영이랑 정국이랑
I don't really want a burrito.
걔들끼리 가위바위보를 했어요.
아, 너무 예뻤어?
아무 여성분에게나
얘기, 얘기한 거야?
네. 귀엽다고 그냥 머릿속 다 넣어주고 그냥 갔어.
They just told her she was cute, patted her head and left. I have no idea how bad someone went, you're cute, and walked away.
I think my feelings would be hurt.
Some stranger?
I'd be like, I'm not cute, I'm a woman.
I love this clip.
I know.
문 연 언제 열 거예요? 아 야 참하세요.
Oh, this is really new. This is from that face mask thing.
목감 아니세요?
이제 뭘 그리세요?
No face.
그렇게 지금
열매. I love Jay Hope's laugh right now. He like can't even move his mouth. They're just like. Is it not supposed to laugh or like smile? Oh my god. The best outtake.
I know. Death
throes.
I never want Suga to die, but if he did, I hope he gets to have a moment. I love this too. If it's the bit, I think it is. Practicing his Japanese.
So, Janai, oh, the animation for that. So, you Janai, this is you, but you don't know. Eat. What about Kunakata? Ekunakata? Eatai. Eatai. Eatakunakata. Wow, that's
it makes me feel so much better about my face that even them being super skinny can do double chin if they try.
He was born with that moment.
Hello, purple hair rap monster. 벌칙을 받게 돼요.
네.
삼켜 공기를.
안녕하세요.
나 한 번만.
빨개를 갈아줘. 하나를 갈아줘.
오. I love baby shoes.
Do you ever look at someone
basically
and
wear baby shoes.
What is going on inside their head?
Money in your savings account. Go spend some money for no reason. Come back and ask for more. Baby, let the music take control. Let We the Best sound take control, baby. Hold on, say my name.
DJ Khaled.
Right. That's right, baby. You remember that.
That was edited so well. Also, I love how that's the most involved Suga ever was, is catching the
fish. I know.
Why are there sad dog sounds? Oh my gosh. That was supposed to be Rat Monster reading. Oh, that's Min Holy! That's the clip I was telling you about! Suga was taping and playing on the piano. That was so cute. He did such a good job with that. That was so well done. Although since, oh. Oh, there's still a little bit. Really well edited too.
That was. That was really cute.
I admit though, since we have a dog in this room, when I first heard whining, I was really nervous. Tobe was crying.
That was my first instinct. I was like, okay, something's not right.
Good thing it wasn't our dog. That was supposed to be Rat Monster, speaking from the book of Dog Damien.
Yeah, my mama bear came out. I said, what's happening?
But that was a great video. Mm-hmm. Thank you guys for requesting it. We had a ton of fun with it. I really liked the friends bit at the beginning.
That was really funny. Yeah. There was a lot of really funny parts.
Whole thing really well edited together. Mm-hmm. Good job. So, we're going to keep doing these funny videos. We're hoping to put out a few more of the ones around this time length, like a little shorter, because we've been asked by some people to have more quick episodes for when they're like, don't have a ton of time. So, hopefully you enjoyed it. We love it and enjoyed it too. And until next time,
live long and prosper.
Live long and prosper.
I don't know what the heck I was just doing.
That's why she does it. You just realize I can't do it well. Also like, comment, and subscribe.
Bye.